So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the Fonti Aministi, and I'm here as a media liaison officer to the First Lady that's inside Dubai. We actually here for the Dubai Expo 2020. And this Dubai Expo 2020 now event inside the world together for can discuss investment opportunities and for various countries and come for can showcase the various cultures, various platforms, and everything we get. So Sierra Leone is among them over 200 countries a day. We don't come now Dubai currently inside this event. And the report right from the Sierra Leone pavilion, inside you get various pavilions then across the expo village. When a whole new setup, we my understanding is the government of Dubai build them from scratch. You know, it's a whole village and various countries then get the pavilions there, inside and it is the various cultures, inside and it is and things like that. And of course, His Excellency the President, retired Julius Maada Bio, and the First Lady of the Republic of Sierra Leone, Mrs. Fatima Chabi Maada Bio, then just aligned in this part of the world. And yes, so we will continue for telling her about the activities then we have been answered as we go on.
Thank you.